Warflare, ride down, take up arms, force away. No, this is just not a good curve. Like, we have good spells and our mana's intact, but we don't have any creatures. Oh no. That's way worse. Well, I'm only getting to three. Means that our chances are quite low. That does happen sometimes, though. Bit of a bummer. Even if we drew all lands, would we win this game? Probably not. And we draw literally our most difficult to cast spell to go with our other most difficult to cast spell. We're not casting anything for a while here, kids. Zibonkin. All right, stage one complete. Play a spell. It's just too risky to block here. This is where we're going to dump all of our mana for the next two or three turns until we find more. Jeez. Sure. Let me take six. He gets another zombie. Boo. Our deck's quite good, too. But a mediocre draw last game against the Mastodon combined with the mulligans this game mean. I think we're going out in round two here. So we take 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Guess we're technically alive still. Balance? Guess if we drew balance, we'd be fine. We get to keep all of our cards, kill all of his creatures. All right. And that's going to do it for that one, unfortunately. Like I said, sometimes that happens, though. We just ran pretty bad there, I think. Not enough creatures and too many mass pump spells in that second game and then the third game. Well, you saw what happened. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this video. If you want to find me on Twitter, I am Marshall_LR, and you can find everything else related to the podcast at lrcast.com as well as channelfireball.com. We'll see you guys next time.